protesting everything. We're angry and we're not going to take it anymore.
Let me call him. You have to act like they got, like you got them, like they got you. Go, let me call him. Guys, phone's here. He's gonna open the door.
You're not gonna go.
Hi.
Yeah. We should go.
I got some fucking banana bread at work today, dude. Hell yeah. My mom told me if I wait for things, like, good things will happen to me, dude. And fucking I waited for some things and I got some banana bread at work today, dude. Hell yeah. So it just goes to show that waiting for things is, like, worth it. But there's a lot of bad things in this world, dude. Like fucking skunks, dude. Hell no. Scratching your eye, but it's still fucking itchy, dude. Hell no. The fucking Cubs, dude. Hell no. Like getting paid not a lot of money, dude, for fucking working. Hell no. But banana bread at fucking work, dude. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, bro. Hell yeah. Banana bread, bro, at hell fucking work, dude. Hell yeah.
When you're spending every day on your own, and here it goes, I'm just a kid and I'll-
I got a string, invisible string, okay? I'm gonna put it through your ear.
Okay.
All right, it's through your ear. Grab it right here. Okay, you got the string, you got it?
I got it.
Okay, now rip it that way.
Nice to meet you.
What's your name?
My name is Harry.
Where are you from?
I'm from England. Main England, sir.
England. Oh, England.
Where are you from? You're from Delhi?
Delhi.
Oh, wow. You're very strong. Oh, he's from England.
Yes. England.
What are you doing? You're working?
We are having fun. We are having fun.
This is alcohol?
Yeah, alcohol.
It's Daru?
Yes, Daru. Let me try some Daru. Yes, Daru.
Actually, today is holiday.
Happy Diwali.
Happy Diwali.
Cheers.
Wow.
All right, let's try some Daru. Oh, very good, very good.
Here's my elder brother. Lokesh.
Namaskar. Hello. How can you say
bye?
Here, team owner.
Happy Diwali.
Happy Diwali.
Oh, so the boys are having a party. What's this?
drugs?
Ice cube.
Ice cube?
Oh, yeah. There we go.
Yeah.
Very good, very good.
Cheers, everyone.
Ah.
No! We attempted to cook a massive pizza on the job site using a custom 4-foot pan and a smooth drum roller to roll the dough. First, I blew flour all over the drum with a leaf blower. We didn't want 25 pounds of dough sticking to the roller. Now I know what you're thinking. Yes, we cleaned the roller drum, at least the part that would touch the dough. I stacked 2 quarter-inch boards on either side, minus the thickness of the pan. This gave us a 3/8-inch crust, which worked out perfect. I used a concrete float to spread the sauce. This worked awesome. Honestly, if I had my own pizza shop, this is how I would do it. 3 full hard hats of mozzarella and pepperoni sliced with my Milwaukee hacksaw. We built an oven with some leftover blocks and brick and used charcoal to heat it. This pizza was crazy heavy, so we used the cat to get it into the oven. All we had to do now was wait and enjoy some cold drinks. It took about 20 minutes for it to bake. We couldn't believe how well this thing turned out. It looked and smelled amazing.
You and your homie got the same iron. Yo, look at this shit. We got the same fucking iron. Yo!